flapping wings.
Take the path that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake,
you'll see him wink his eye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Now, my dear princess, this is my proposition. You tell me the hiding place of Peter Pan, and I shall set you free.
You dog.
Poor Tiger Lily.
Am I not a man of my word, Mr. Smee?
Yes. For all we see, Captain.
You'd better talk, my dear, or soon the tide will be in, and then it will be too late.
Now, just a minute, Sheriff. That's the poor
boy. Sorry, no can do. And thank you, m'lady. I couldn't have done it without you.
Jane?
God damn, I miss Burger Tank. Shit. One of them smoker bitches. Everybody, keep your shit tight.
See here, you evil
I'm not the monster here, you are! You and the rest of that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect world. Now tell me, who's hiding them?
Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane?
Oh, that was lovely.
And now, my dear, you were saying that you would like to think... Pardon me. You were thinking of some information of some kind?
Oh, yes. You see, I'm looking for a...
Clean car!
Oh, Peter! You saved my life!
Are you hurted, Wendy?
No, Michael.
Good heavens, Wendy! You might have been killed!
This is the reason I didn't make it last night. It's Flubber. Flubber! It's a metastable compound, Sarah. In layman's terms, if you apply a small amount of energy... it liberates an enormous quantity of energy. But the total effect is transient, Sarah. The moment you stop applying energy, it returns to a quasi-plasmoid state. Isn't that remarkable, Sarah?
And Captain Hook is a man of his word. I promised I wouldn't harm a single hair on his head. And
now,
this is the one I won't harm!
Collecting taxes for that arrogant, greedy, ruthless, no good...
Let me demonstrate.
No,
give me 1 minute, okay? The flubber is placed in my back pocket. When I exit this window, I will fall to the ground. When I hit the ground, the flubber will send me right back up unharmed. Watch. Ta-ta, my love.
Well, she's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
She's married to the Muffin Man.
Get out of my church! Ow! Ow!
No!
Guards! I order you to get them out of my sight! Now! Get them! Off.
I'm late!
The white rabbit!
Oh, I'm so late. I'm so dizzy.
Well, no wonder you're late. Why, this clock is exactly 2 days slow.
2 days slow?
Of course you're late. My goodness.
You've not seen the end of me, Peter Pan! I'll get you for this, if it's the last thing I do!
There's only one way to stop a bad one!
And you are Mother Wendy?
Why, Michael, of course not. Surely you haven't forgotten our real mother.
Did she have silky ears and wear a fur coat?
Oh, no, Michael. That was Nana.
That was good, huh?
Partner.
Partner.
See how this big bug valley got its name.